There we go. It is on. Okay, let's just fix all this. Bring it in real close. Oh, it needs to be further that way. Okay. There we go. Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna set the top hat here for a second while we're getting ready. Okay. Sorry I'm a bit late. Come on, tell me you're not receiving data, are you? Settings, broadcast settings, live stream YouTube, bam. Boopity bop boop boo. Okay. You should. Okay. Here we go, not getting anything. Okay, let's go to live stream. Maybe that'll work a bit better. Okay, my channel. Oh, okay. I don't actually know if we're streaming yet. I have literally no idea. Okay, we are. We are, I believe. Yes, maybe. Hello. Okay. There we go. Oh yeah, I need to plug in earphones and stuff. We have to get everything ready because of this. All right. We got to get all the things ready. Plug in earphones. Switch things around. We got two people watching. I'm going to wait for a little bit more to pour in. Hola. Who is that watching? Okay, boom, boom, boom. Okay, we have four people watching, including me. I need to fix some stuff. Okay, everything's good. Everything's dandy. We have the top hat on. Okay. It's not the 1,000 subscriber special, you dingus. Streaming options. A kabam. Okay, title. Who is all here? Hello. Okay, so we have people pouring in. I'm gonna give it a second while I write some titles and some stuffs. Is the quality of the stream all nice and good? Is it, nice and good? Is it all nice and good? Is my voice clear? Is stuff working? So in the last stream, I did get some tips that my microphone was maxing out. Not the best. Offset, mic boost. Okay, so I can't turn it down. It's a bit of a problem. Okay. Sorry, I need to make sure the webcam's doing it or if this is doing it. Okay, so we have a couple people in here. What's shaking bacon? It's a song? Okay. Yeah, from the Depths building. Airplanes. Okay. That is how you spare airplanes, I believe. I don't know. How many people we got watching? It is dropped quite a bit, though. We were at 6, and now we are not. Okay. So we are gonna get into some top quality content. Sorry I didn't get all this done. I'm sorry the stream is an hour late. I thought it was supposed to be at 6, but I forgot what time I said last week. So the stream is going to be a bit longer than usual. A bit longer than usual. We've only done one thing. No idea what you're talking about. Okay. I actually need to change a few more things. We need to change the thumbnail, and then we'll be nice and dandy. Full analytics. Average. Okay, the stream is okay. Peak. Okay, there we go. So we got everything good. I'm streaming now. Okay, here we go. 4 people are watching. Perfect. Dandy. Okay, so I'm about to get into some content. Just give me a second. I need to write some tags for the video. Okay, so the video has tags. Brilliant. Okay, save changes. And then, is everything else good? Okay, everything is dandy. I have everything nice and good. Okay, so in the last stream, what's smoking? Potato. My great chat. Oh, we have 5 people. Yay. Okay. So we are about to get into some top quality content. But I just need a fine moment. And then we can move everything around, get everything figured out, and then we can start the stream. Okay, so the stream is going to be a bit longer than usual. It's your boy, Alex. Okay, we have 6 people watching. Yay, we're back up to our peak height. I would like to get to like 15-ish. It's probably not going to be as big as the last stream, but I do want a couple people. Let me tweet it out on Twitter real quick. You know what? We don't have enough time for that. It's all fine and dandy. Everyone on YouTube is watching. Okay. Well, not everyone. Some people are. Okay, we have that good. Schedule next stream. No. Okay, that's gaming. Bam. It's the server URL. Okay. Trains. okay, there we go. Let's move that around. And we are going to continue work on the bird we were working on, and then when you guys start to get tired of that, we can play another game. I do want to try to see if Overwatch can run on this computer, because I do think that would be fun. Please tell me your thoughts about that. Also, is the stream running nice and good, everyone? Is the stream working? I need everyone to answer, because I could fix some stuff for you if it's not running perfect. Do what? Just do it. Oh, I need moderators. Who wants to be a moderator? I need you to tell me about, is the stream good, the quality, and like, is like the audio all nice and good. And I also need you to, who wants to be a moderator? I might just make the same people moderators last time. I don't know. Okay. I do need to turn on sound though. That'd be helpful. Okay, I have audio coming through my ears. Watch out. Oh, I'm sad now. Okay, should I just play Overwatch right out the gate? Should I just play Overwatch right out the gate? I think that's what we should do. And then if you guys get bored of that, then we transition to From the Depths. Because this stream will be longer than usual. We could split it up into multiple games if you guys want me to. It's a little black. Is it? You're right, oh. That's horrible. That bitrate, though. Okay, I could fix that. Do I want to? Yes, I do. Okay, let me fix that real quick. Live dashboard. Can we fix that to be 1080p? And if so, would that screw everything up? Skinny cactus. Okay, should we just do Overwatch? I think we should just do Overwatch, but first, I do need to change a couple things on the settings. I don't know if this will knock you guys off. I have absolutely no clue. Advanced. High performance. High quality. Scene buffering. Pro. Yes, this is. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so we'll just play Overwatch up right out the gate. I might have to. No. 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 I might have to change some things right out the gate. I don't know. How is the stream health? It's, which is not optimal. Okay. Max bit rate. Okay. Okay, you guys are freaking out over who wants to be the person in control. Oh, okay. I had my stream set on a lower setting. Okay, so it looks good. If you guys go down to the little gear control and you turn it to 720p 60, that will be much better quality. Okay, so I am now going to pick my moderators. And remember, guys, this is only if someone like does something highly stupid or offensive or just something that's not healthy. Lightning, I trust you. I always trust you. And remember, I always reset the moderators. Okay, Lightning is a moderator. There's no one else I trust or know enough yet on the stream. So for now, I'm just gonna have one moderator. I think that's what we'll do. I had way too many last time. That's what we'll do. Okay. No, you don't need to be a moderator, Alex. I'm afraid you could screw me over. So listen, we're gonna do Overwatch. So I'm just gonna change over what. So I'm just gonna change this, and then we will get into Overwatch. Overreach. No. Sounds horrible. Okay. Overwatch. It's not how you spell watch. How do you spell Overwatch? Google, help me. Overwatch. That's how you spell Overwatch. We're gonna be doing a bit clickbaity. We are going to do that. There we go. Okay. Overwatch best game ever. New map and heroes. Hero. Hi. Okay, we have seven people watching. That's good. That's good. That's healthy for a stream. I do, however, want to put some links in the description. You know what? As people ask for links, I'll start putting them in the description. Okay, let's actually boot up Overwatch now. Get all these stupid programs out of the way. Okay. Everything I don't need Discord to get at my face. We need OBS, apparently. I don't know. Hi. You looking at me, man? Okay. Overwatch. About to play this. About to play the heck out of this. Don't do it, Alex. Oh, no. Don't kill yourself. That's just horrifying. How's everyone's day? Yes, Lightning. How's everyone's day? Overwatch is taking a long time to boot up. So, if Overwatch does boot up and instantly freaks out the stream, please tell me. I need you to keep giving me feedback on how it is. I'm doing great. Everyone doing great. I'm doing great. Got my hair cut. Got my hair did. Got my weave on. And something I did get feedback about the last episode is I fixed my hair way too much. Like, an abnormal amount. So, I'm gonna stop that. And, just leave it there. If it becomes a horrible, horrible mess, we'll just have to deal with it. Tell me if the game, like, overpowers my voice, or, like, just tell me. I need some direction. Okay, I'll stop it. Okay. The first time I saw Alex was very different from... Yeah, that tends to happen. Tends to happen when you see a new person's face. Oh, you just fin- Oh, well, I guess you live somewhere else in the world. Okay. So I'm actually going to turn down the graphics a bit from not being... is the stream okay? Did it freak out? Did the stream freak out? Okay, so once we get into the game, it's fine. Okay. So I'm actually going to turn that on the lowest resolution possible just so I can see. Wait, no, not lowest. Turn it like that. There we go. Okay. So I turned down the graphics a bit. That should help. Quick play is ruined. Quick play is ruined. They ruined it. Nope, you cool. Can I play with you? Yeah, you got Overwatch, man. Let's get into a thing. I can't speak, probably, because that would mess with my already dying internet. Sombra. My gosh, they made a new character that completely sucks. Well, hello, John. How are you doing? Yeah, invite him. Okay. That's my name tag, by the way, if you want to look me up and send me a friend request. How do you actually find friend requests? Where is that? I don't know. I don't know. Okay. Oh, we got 9 people watching. Dang, that's a lot. Oh, yes, Empire Flames. I do remember you, man. I do remember you. Is the stream okay? Because to me, it's freaking out. I'm just going to check it on my phone real quick because it is independent to my computer. It probably won't freak out as much. And then we will start with the top quality content. 10 people watching. Perfect. Oh, we still have the From the Depths logo. That is... amazing. Okay, so the stream is fine. That's good. It's just my computer that's freaking out. Good to know. Okay, so the game is gonna not crash for a minute, but it's not gonna be there. Okay, yeah. So I'm just gonna pause my stream, which I absolutely hate. But I'm just gonna do that. Tell me if the stream starts to crash at any time. Okay, I'll get that in just a second. Let me close down a couple things. Okay, let's boot it back up. So I'm just going to have it running on my phone. so I can see the quality of the stream. Okay, there you go. 1922 add me. There you go. Just add me real quick and yeah. Plur. Anyone want to be my test subject? Okay, well, guys, you have to. It's 1922. Here, you know what? I'll just type it into chat. Here, we'll just do this. 1922, not me. Well, gosh, stop it. Okay. Here we go. Yes, only the best content here. Okay. I'm gonna jump into a match real quick and see how that fares on my internet. Okay. Let's see how that fares on the internet. The old, ye old internet. Just testing chat monitor abilities. So it's not absolutely ruining my stream. Welcome to Hollywood. We're in Hollywood, guys. Please accept. Oh, I have to. Okay. I'll do it after this round. I'll accept after this round. I'll use Alex. Hanzo, as always. You have to use Hanzo. Oh, guys, could you please leave a like on the stream? It would help out our ratings and get us higher up on the chain. I'm getting a slight bit of lag. I might have to fix that. I very well am probably going to have to fix that. Okay. Come here, you stupid. Waiting for Overwatch. Okay. Dang. Get out my face. Thank you, Mr. Guy. Thank you. I am gonna have to turn down the sound in a minute. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna have to get this guy as soon as he pops his head out. Alright. What is the ice girl's name? I've never cared to figure that out. We gotta go around the corner. We gotta snap his butt. Okay. Bam. We godsed him. There we go. I have yet to die. I do not stink. I do not stink. I am brilliant. And how dare you insult my playing ability? I will slap you across the very face you love. How did I not hit him at all with my bounce? My bounty arrows. I'm gonna refer to them as that because I don't know. Okay. We're going to sneak around the corner real quick, and we're going to shoot. Ah, we missed. I missed. Okay, I hit him. Okay, got him. Oh, where did it shoot me? She froze me. Bam. I'm going to turn down the sound because I can physically not think. Master volume. We're just going to bump that down a little bit because I cannot think. Okay. Is me I? We're going to leave the game real quick and I'm going to accept you guys as invites. That's add a friend. How do I accept your invite? Okay. Offline for a year. Gosh, 24 hours. Okay. Groups, recent... How do I invite people? Oh, Mia, that's what her name is. Thank you. That's what I said. I know she got you. I know she got me. I was saddened by that. How do I accept player invites? Maya. Oh, isn't the voice actor... Oh, gosh. Isn't the voice actor for her character Japanese? Or, Chinese? Oh, snap. My iPad's gonna die in an hour. I think you're good. Oh, on Battle.net. Okay. I'll just go down and accept you guys real quick. Oh, no. You know what I can do? I can just Alt-Tab. Okay. That'd be easier. And actually, real quick, I'm gonna change the thumbnail. I'm gonna go grab Overwatch off the onlines and fix that real quick. I'll just have... Oh, what's a good thumbnail that I can just steal off the internet without having a Photoshop? We could just have Tracer. Oh, you know what? We'll use this image. We'll use this image as the thumbnail. Can you guys please like the stream? Oh, you guys have. Okay, thank you. That would severely help. Okay, there we go. Overwatch, we'll save that. Go back to this. Perfect. Okay, there we go. Change thumbnail. We're just going to do this real quick, and then we will get back into the game. Don't even... I thought we were doing... Yeah, but then, like, four people said we should play Overwatch, so... You know what? We will play From the Depths sometime in the stream, probably when we start to get bored of Overwatch. So, this stream is going to be quite long. So, yes. It will change, and if you go back to my channel later, if you don't want to watch this, just come back when we're playing From the Depths. Or you can stay. I don't know how long we'll be playing until someone gets bored. It's probably how long we're going to be doing this. Got an itchy nose. Where is my Overwatch picture? Yes, you dingus. Okay, we're gonna have to save image as. Where's it going to? It's going to my downloads. Shove that stuff on that desktop, man. It's where the good stuff goes. Oh, he is gone. Oh, why did he leave? Oh, that's saddening. Okay, there we go. There we go. We're gonna change that real quick. Oh, only five people watching. Oh, saddening. So who here still wants to play Overwatch? Does everyone? I just want to get a feel. And I'm actually going to check who's still on the stream. Oh, we only got four people left. Oh, we got five. Dang. We had more when I said we were going to do From the Depths. You know what? We do. Okay. We've already been streaming for half an hour. Time flies. Yeah, guys, I think we should hold off on the Overwatch. I'm not big enough of a YouTuber to be able to play that game. I don't know, though. Should we? I don't know. You know what? Yeah, you know what? We are. We're going to. We're gonna play some Overwatch. Don't worry about it. We're gonna play some Overwatch. First, though, I'm gonna have to accept. Okay. Overwatch. I can't seem to spell that right. Okay. Yeah, let's play Overwatch, but first I have friend request, I believe. I do not have friend requests. Okay. Overwatch. I can spell it right there. Okay. We're going to do Overwatch. Okay, but we friend request, come on. There's friend request to be have. Had halved. Okay. If you're not do ba do da da yes. Of course, only the best. Don't be a console peasant. That's maybe offensive to some people. Okay. Without digging myself a deeper hole, we're actually going to. Yes. I can do that and shove that on my other screen. Okay. Okay. Do you. You did not send a friend request. Crashed. Crashed on me. I'm so confused what you guys are talking about. Okay. Okay. It's completely fine with me. We could live stream over this, but no. No one sent me a friend request yet. Sorry to say. I can still accept it on my other screen, so we'll just do that. Okay, let's get back into Overwatch. Overwatch. I'll make money off of this. Add friend. Okay, I sent you a friend request, man. It's a twap. It's a twap. The horrifying nature of it. It's a trap. Bam, bam, bam. We do not have six people watching. One, two, three, four. I have four. It's telling me six. Dang. Okay, we're back in Overwatch. Let's play this. Okay. Okay, I am actually, because it was a bit laggy in the beginning. Yeah, we'll go to quick play. Okay. Burr. Should I put music in the background? No, we'll just have Overwatch play music for us. That's what we should do. Ah, the game is very laggy. I just realized that. I keep going back and forth between... I don't know. You know what, guys? I'll live stream over the weekend some Overwatch, but that's just not healthy for a Friday stream. A Friday stream is supposed to be a game that everyone can get behind. And that game is From the Depths. That's really the only game we play on the channel. So, I'm sorry. I've been going back and forth about that. I will... Yeah, so just accept my friend request and we can play sometime over the weekend or next time I stream. Or next time you're available. But yeah, we're going to get into some From the Depths. Images. We need to go to images. From the Depths. Okay. Actually, we'll do something else other than take a snapshot from... A touch wap. Okay. Okay, let's actually get into some From the Depths. Let me change the stuff real quick, and then we can... From the Depths. The greatest game imaginable. Okay, there we go. Let's go back to that. Okay, I'm sure. I don't even know what you guys are talking about. Is there like a separate chat? Okay. No, there's not. I don't. Yeah, it's just confusing. Okay. Yep, let's get into some lovely From the Depths. We actually need to finish that fighter. You know what? I haven't ever played with lasers. I think I'm going to do that instead. Oh, you know what? Yeah, we can do both. We can work on the duck wing until need be, and then we can do some other stuffs. We'll shove that right there. I'm just redoing the title while it's booting up. Because you can never get a better title than you already have. Duckwing building. There we go. Bam, copy, paste. Bam. We'll go like that. Okay, there we go. Hello, my person. This game of wisdom. Do you guys have a game of wisdom? To be honest, no idea what you're talking about. Did the mods get changed? What mods? What mods? Question mark. Save the hat. About to fall off. It wasn't going to be able to. Okay, so let's get into some stuff. Okay, so there's a couple things I want to do. I should really just have started the stream right here. We kind of wasted an hour trying to play Overwatch, and that didn't work out. Everybody has to change to be a moderator. Okay. I figured good idea, that way everyone has a chance to be moderator. Really it's just people that I trust and know the most. The US of A. He says sure. It's not like I'm in Canada. Those Canadians. Just a time. What are you guys talking about? The chat is like such a mess. I don't even know. Good to know. Okay, so a couple things I want to do in this stream. If you want, yes. Okay, vanilla. Lightning's moderator. Don't let me take that privilege away. Oh, wait. Oh, we're in the wrong freaking thing. Okay. Vehicle, land designer. Okay, so I want to make a laser tank, and I want to finish the duck wing. Those are things that I want to fix. I mean, right now it's called the Maverick. I am going to call it the Duckwing, though. Duckwing just sounds better. Where is it? It is an M. It should... Mavic. Okay. The Mavic Mark II Pro. Okay. Let me hop up in here. I like how it takes a second for the engines to start up. If you are in the USA, it will take longer for the... I like how it takes a second for this thing to boot up. Very nice. Okay, bad. Just get off the ground, please. Just get off the ground. Okay, thank you. We're off the ground now. Finally, okay. And the batteries are... falling. Oh, so slowly. So we do need on our Maverick. Nice to finally see mod tools on YouTube. Yeah, it is nice. No prop hunt. I'm sorry, you can't be a timeout. Okay. So first thing we need to do on this thing is that I can see that it is slowly falling in power. In its electricity. So what we are going to do is just add like two more to each side, and let's see if our thrust to weight ratio is off yet, or if it's right. Okay, so it is slowly going up. Okay, so we can use that. Okay, also, where is our lovely jubbly things? Why do these... Oh, we have to click test on every time. Ah, that's annoying. Okay. Either way, though, we have the duck wing up and running. Wings. No wings. It's just a thruster craft. I mean, to be honest, it would probably save a lot of room in the cockpit to do that. Am I going to do it, though? No. No, I am, no, I'm not. No. Just no. I don't think it's a smart idea. Time hit out silent. Okay. You do whatever you think's fit, Captain. That's good to know. Okay, so our batteries are charging, slowly but surely. And we're staying at a nice level altitude. We are traveling 59, right now. Very, very good. Very, very healthy. I do not like our steering mechanics right now. So I do want to fix those. I want this thing to look pretty. I do kind of care how it functions. I want it to look really pretty and function. Not function over form, though. I want this thing to look very, very, very pretty. It is an X-Wing, but it's a duck. It's called the Maverick. The Maverick Pro. It's what we're calling it, and it's like an X-Wing type thing. Okay. We got 8 people watching the stream. We are now back at the highest... No, wait, no. We were at 10 before. Okay. Actually, so if this is your first time watching my channel, subscribe. It's great. I do this every Friday. I think everyone, though, that is here has been here for forever on my channel. Like all the loyal people. You loyalist. Just a joke. Okay, we need to go like that. We need to just make this thing very, very pretty. So I'll pump that towards the back. And I'll shove that about there. And we want these things to be as close to the front as possible. And then we do want these to be metal because we do want to be protected. And then bam. And then, oh, what we could do is just a 2-meter slope going this way. I think that would be the prettiest thing. Yeah, we could go like that. It looks very pretty. I see... X-Wing looks cool. So good so far. Atlas, what kind of carrier are you going to use? I built a carrier. It's absolutely horrible. I really want to make this. Pro tip, we're about to start Ashes of the Empire after our other season's done in a couple of episodes. So we're about to start Ashes of the Empire. And I just want to build this. So we have something right off the bat that's cheap, effective, and a good scouting ship. They use ammo. They do. Maybe. We might use simple weapons. Yeah. Okay. I'm just reading the chat for a minute. Or, sir, unless you are lightning or Atlas. Do you add people on Steam? I do. Occasionally. Yeah. My real name is... Good to know, Caleb. Lightning Caleb. I'm gonna call you. You Lightning Caleb, man. Fast as a fox. Lean as a pigeon. Wait, no, pigeons are fat. Hold on. That was not good. Not a good comparison. I'm just going to stop talking. Well, not altogether, of course. Have you never... Yeah. Be right back. Okay. Hi. Okay. Okay, I just sit back down in the stream. Okay. Oh, okay, so some stuff happened. Yay, I'm back. Someone in my family, one of my family members, might have to have stitches. How long is the stream going for? Yeah, I'm sure I'll be able to stream either way. That's why I left. Okay, let's get back to work on this thing. If I randomly leave again, you know why. It will just be for a second, if it does happen again. Duboy, how is everyone? Since it gets your butt out of here, I'm kidding. You need to go to sleep. Okay, so we got the internals for the thing all done. It's all did. We got our ammo at the back. I think what I might do is maybe put an ion engine. I don't know if this should be a space thing or not. I might make a different version where it is off camera or something. Okay, we are... Is that more weight than we can push up with? No. It doesn't make it more reliable either. That's just a waste. No. There will be no ripping today. Yeah, they're fine. It's just... Yeah. They're fine. Just stitches may occur. Oh dang, why are you dealing with me with 1 o'clock in the morning? My gosh, that's some commitment. Okay. Ooh, okay. We do need to color the wings. That is something that needs to be done. What else do we need? Oh, it says we have 9 people watching. I severely doubt that. Okay. Okay, this isn't moving either way. It's not producing any thrust. So we're just going to take this off real quick. And we'll go over to the other side and do that. You aren't Atlas or Lightning. I hope so. truth. Oh, why? What is Redstone up to? Or do you want to talk to it about over Discord? Here, I'm on my phone now if you want to talk about it on Discord. What is that cat saying? Oh, we got 9 people watching. We're back to even with our peak now. Okay, there we go. Oh, we need to put mirror mode on. The stupidity. Okay. Shove that back in there. And I hope this thing doesn't crash. It's acting like it's about to. I really hope it has enough weight to carry on. What I might just do either way is just stick 2 of these on the back and hope that we have enough power. Oh, no, that's going to ram us into the ground. Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. I was afraid that was going to happen. Let's just turn it off. Turn it off. Just stop moving. You're causing more damage. Okay. So what we might just need to do is like that. I think that's what we'll have to end up doing to get that extra lift so we don't crash back into the ground again. It's horrifying when you crash into the ground in this game. Just all your work just shatters into a million pieces. Who wants to walk? All right, we're back up and running. Let's hope we can take off. Okay, there we go. We have enough thrust to get back off the ground. And we're traveling at 73 right now. Oh. Okay, we need ailerons. Maybe you need a bigger body. That is, maybe, but I really want this thing to be a small, reproducible fighter that we can just pop out real quick. Okay. Yeah, we need to shove wings on this thing. As sad as that is. Or bore nor whore. What we Oops. Okay. What we could do is just that. Could also work. I'll be right back. Bit concerning. You having some trouble there? Oh, we're up to 10 people actually. Yay. It's the highest we've been in this stream. And I was gone. Maybe that shows something. Asking him to add the Jeopardy music into. Yeah, someone did. I don't actually remember who that was. I think. I don't know. You just want me to add the Jeopardy music in the background right now? That is weird. Oh, 11 people. Yay. You want Jeopardy music? You bunch of weirdos. Okay. Here, I'm going to play it until you are just crying. Like, you're just so horrified of it. Oh, we got, how many people we got watching right now? One, two, three. Oh, we got 10. Okay. What's up? You can only call him Captain or Rex. You want Jeopardy music. Here, we got the 10-hour version. I like how everyone who just tunes in is like, oh no. Officially running for the next half hour that we're, next hour and a half that we'll be doing this. I like how some people are absolutely hating it and some are loving it. Oh no. I like how my dancing is just this. Will we show up on a live stream fails tomorrow? I don't know. Yes, I do play RoboCraft. I actually have a video on it on my channel. It's called The Knowledge. If you want to search that up. You can't hear the music. Oh, it's not coming through? Huh. So I've just been listening to it. Okay. How do we play this? Okay. Huh. It's still not working. Yes, it will be a plane. Yes, very productive. Okay. Well, here it's playing for me. I can hear it. Oh, you might be right. It might only record that. Hold on. Okay, so how can we fix that? Oh, that's creepy. Okay. Yeah, I definitely need to fix that. Okay. Oh, I muted that. Okay, hold on. If we go to settings, we go to audio, we go to. I muted it somehow. I don't know how I did that. Hold on, wait. Okay, what if we go back to this and we turn this back on? No. No, it's just taking it off. Oh, you know what I just realized? This thing's highly copyrighted. Okay, let's not do that. I'm glad that actually didn't work. But we do actually need to fix. Oh yeah, we can actually turn down my microphone. Okay, let's do that. Turn that up all the way. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad that didn't work. You guys haven't caught up to the moment yet, but yeah. Yeah, it doesn't come through for you guys. I don't know why. Yeah, don't play. Yeah, I'm not gonna play the music. It was a bad idea. I'm glad that actually didn't come through. But I am worried why this isn't coming through. It should. Let's fix this. Add some serious music. Da 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 da. Window. The slight delay makes the video trippy. Brah. Okay. Oh, we did get a subscriber though. No impress. Well, I can't. It's copyrighted. I'm not gonna buy the copyright either. That's just a waste of. It's a waste of money. Yes. Good for you, Weeboo. You've been here the whole time. No, I'm not gonna sing it. Not gonna sing that. No game sound. Yeah, we definitely need to fix that. Sissinzi, help me out, man. How do I fix this? How do I fix this? Let's go to audio. Hotkeys. I might have actually turned it off. Broadcast. None. Alt. Oh, I'm about to be revenged, apparently. I'm happy about that. Happy. It's a happening. Not the happening. That's just bad. Scene switcher. We don't need that. Yeah. For game sound. Okay, let's cut out the window. We don't need that. Video game capture. Add. Okay, let's just click on this. That is a terribly. That's a terrible resolution. Oh no, that's the video. Oh gosh, that's okay. Let's just not worry about that. It's this we need to worry about though. Oh dang, that's bad. We don't need subregions. Monitor 2. Yeah, okay. Okay, so what we do need to do, though, is we do need game sound. That is something we desperately do need. I have absolutely no idea how we're going to fix that. What if I do monitor capture? We set up another one. We do it like that. Oh, wait, no, that's catching my other monitor now. Remove. Okay, there we go. American. It's American servers. Alex is on the stream. If you check, it shows that he is. He's just deciding not to respond. Okay. This is a desktop microphone. We do not want to do that. Okay, not working. I broke it. What do you mean I broke it? How have I broken it? This happens way too often. You know what? We don't need game sound. We don't need that. Let's just get back to this. Okay. Go like this for the meantime. Not in any way a smart idea. Let's delete all of that. Let it rebuild. Yeah, you gotta respect the Rex. I was the only one able to open the stream now. OBS. I use OBS to live stream. I use Fraps to record. The Let's Try Thursdays, I use a bunch of different Adobe products that most people aren't ever going to be able to get their hands on. Because I got a special deal. Because I'm Beto. Oh, actually, you know what we could do? To make the stream a wee bit better, we could actually take a snapshot of this and shove it on the stream. Because, that's healthy, right? There we go. We took a snapshot. I ain't mad. You ain't mad. That's good. Don't be mad. Let's change thumbnail real quick. Real quick. How do I actually get there? Here, I'll just go into Fraps and pull that out. Oh, wait. I didn't even have Fraps open. The dingus. Okay. Let's open that back up. No game sound. Okay. I give you the credits, big man. Kill it with fire. We're not putting back on. Oh, okay, that's what I'll do. Genius. I'll just use the my voice to replicate the game sounds. Okay. Perfect. But first, I need to take a snapshot of this and throw it up on the stream. Because only the top quality content gets in here. And then we need to... Hold on. I have some technical babble stuff. I should really just get this done before the stream starts. Okay, where it be at? Okay, shove it onto desktop, change the thumbnail, and then we'll get straight back into the game. Don't even worry your pretty faces about it. There's no such thing as autocorrect on the computer. so true. It is, yeah. I'm sorry, I'm not professional. Okay, there we go. We got that done. That, you see, this is why I have 10 people watching the stream, is because of the horrible quality of streams I do. Okay, we're up like this. Let's take it off. Okay. Perfect. We got wait, what did I actually call this? I called it the Maverick. There we go. The Maverick. The Duckwing Fighter. The Duckwing. What does that mean? I don't know. I do know how to make a tank. I've actually made a couple. No selfies allowed. We will make a laser tank. If I have enough time in this stream, we will make a laser tank, or we'll do it next stream. We will make a laser tank. Okay, hold on, wait. My mind is absolutely blown by the horrible job our auto stabilizers are doing, because that's one of the reasons we're falling out of the sky, is the fact that all of our thrust is not being utilized to fly upwards. Another thing we could also do that could probably help is put a tail on the thing. Put a little duck tail. There we go. Now we can actually pull up with our thing. You don't have ugly faces. I teach you tanks. I already know tanks. Thank you. Redstone. Kamikaze nukes. Nuclear tank. Why can't I call you Rex? No normal. Not 6969. You can't call me. Oh. Okay. Oh, we got 9 people watching. It just like plummeted. It went from 12 to 9 real quick. Okay. So now that we're actually flying and not dying, we're going to take this thing to a low level altitude. If we actually open this up. Done. Ah, wait. Where's our stabilizer card? Wait, did we... okay. So we did put an aerial card on this. Cruising altitude. Kabam. We going into the stratosphere. Because I just don't want to crash into the ground. Okay. What altitude are we at? We are about 400. I will change this to about 400-ish. We'll make it 473. Laser battleship, you promised. I never promised that. I never promised a laser battleship. Never promised it. Never a thing. Not one in my books. Okay, so we need to start filling the rest of this in. First of all, we need weapon systems. That'd be great. And, yeah. Just flying at a low level altitude. Okay. Perfect. Assistancy, you show him what's what. Why did I snap my fingers? I don't know. So we need missiles. That's something we do need. I'll probably slap them on the wings. Yeah, Assistancy promised the laser battleship, not I. Do not hold me to things I never said I would do. Okay. Does that look nice, or... That kind of looks nice. It kind of looks... Oh, we can't do that because that has to fold upwards. I guess we could do that, but then that just looks bad. What we could do is this. Make it light alloy. Perfect. And then we have... Oh, we had this little undercarriage. Okay. We could make this a bomber, I guess. You know what? I think that's what we might do. We'll just add a little cram cannon underneath, and we'll just make it a high-altitude bomber. Good. I think that's what we'll do. Not thick enough at this altitude. Flight not optimal. By the way, over. Smart bombs. Then you saw me. Take the flag. Dang. Okay, so I am going to put a cram cannon underneath all of this. I might actually shove some of. We really need this to be bigger. Hold on. We're gonna rip out the ammo at the back, And we're going to shove some of the cram cannon in here, pull it down, pull it all the way around, and then stick it out, like, right about here. So all the recoil just shoves it upwards. You got to stick nukes on it. No, this thing's going to be impressive. We're not going to do that. How many likes we got? We have 15. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay. So let's start work on our bomb. Yes. I want the recoil to be so big it just explodes and kills everything. You know what? This thing will actually drop a nuke. Oh, wait, there's no nukes on a bomb. So we can just make it like a nuke that just explodes with shrapnel and explosiveness everywhere. I have to add you to my collaboration list. Wait, who in the world are you talking about, Redstone? Who are we adding? Or who's being added? Good weapon choice. Thank you. We're just gonna drop nukes out of the thing. I guess we could also do that, like make tiny little guided missiles that fall out and go, but that's too complicated. I'm too dumb to make that. Okay. I'm gonna build the rest of this with this. Okay, so let's section that off. Okay, those will be right there. We'll have the rest of it come around. We need some light metal alloy on the back. Bam. Kabam. Okay, there we go. And then we'll just stick this on the back. And that's where we'll shove all of the goodness. Good weapon choice. I'm going to cram cannons. Oh, you know Redstone in person? Cool. I didn't know that. I'm getting on FTD. Yes, I will be using the bomb barrel for it. Yeah, that's what we're going to be using. Okay. Let's shove this right diddly here. I do want it to be bringed up a little bit. I really want it to be right underneath these controllers. Cram. Bam. Straight down. And then we will use, the bomb cube. But do you know what we do need? We need motorized barrels. Sticking down so we can thus drop some hellfire on some people. Okay, no one's commented. Okay, there we go. I mean, we have a ton of room up here, and that's probably where we should put it is at the front. In fact, that's actually what I'm going to do. That sounds like the best choice. Firing piece. Not elevation. We need motorized. We shove it down a little bit. Bomb queue. And thus, we put six-way connectors. Wait, who did I know in person? Rex said he knows you in person. Okay. That's not the most efficient way to go about it, but, screw the rules. Oh, wait. Oh, we need to utilize this at the top. Okay. So what we will do is what could we do? We could go like this, shove it up around here. Bam. Go like this as well, and we could stop there. Okay. And then we'll just tear out the floorboards down here as well. Perfect. There's not really a reason to keep them up here, so I'll just stop it right there. Okay, there we go. Auto loader. Bam, bam, bam. And we'll also shove these up here. Bam. And we'll add a slight bit of protection. We deleted that. Not a good idea. Bam. Okay. Okay. What have you guys been saying? Best bomber ever. I'm not gonna type meow 100 times. You would let you. Yes. I am an exclusive creature. Yes. Does it work to do that? No, it has to just be connected to regular stuff. Okay. I want the high explosive pellets. I'm wondering if we should do shrapnel or explosive, because in the campaign we're doing right now, explosive would be really good. But against tanks, shrapnel's a bit better, because it just guts the whole thing. And since I have no plans of using this in anything else except for tanks, this is an anti-tank weapon. We will show some of this. And, bam. Oh, wait. No. Oh, the horrifying things I've done. Okay, bam. Like that. Bobbity boop boppy. Perfect. And we can go like this. All the way down the middle. And go like that. Only for 9.99. Ammo, you need ammo. I do need ammo. Oh no. I need the rock. What rock are you talking about? Sub spawn nukes Atlas exclude no. I'm not smart enough in any way to be able to do that. And I just realized we're slowly falling out of the air. Oh wait, no we're not. We're at a nice cruising altitude. Actually, I'm just gonna. Okay, it's on patrol. Maybe a bit bigger of a circle. Oh great, I'm going. Wait, what? Yeah. You are gonna have this air supporting your tanks. Yes, indeed. Okay. I do want this. I'm not sure if we just want to drop like huge nukes on ships or not. I don't. I haven't thought about it yet. Quick problem. We need more power. We're not gonna be able to survive if we don't have more power. Which means we've already added a ton of stuff. Okay, so add another engine. Another engine so we can go upwards. We'll go like this, and then we will turn on. Okay, there we go. Bam. Are we able to fly upwards? Yes, and we are. We're able. Just drop to half. Yeah, that airspeed though. Dang. Okay. Air support would be a good, but a space duck. I might make it a space duck. Yeah, I love how high altitude cruising this thing is. Dang. We need to actually turn this back around. Patrol. Does patrol knock it out of the sky? Yeah, it does, because it gets it really close to the ground. Okay. We'll just go like this, and we'll spawn it back somewhere better. We're at 13. This is the highest we've ever been at the stream. Not ever, but now. What are you guys saying? If you put batteries on electric, it will help. Probably a heavy armor top to perfect from the friendly fire. More efficient flight. Okay, you're gonna get your laptop. You do that. I like how our bellies is fully exposed. Very, very nice. Only the best. Okay. Okay. So I am going to add. Okay, what is the fire rate right now? Oh, shoot! I cut off this. I cut it off. Something else I do want to do is add, if we go to advanced, we do a little bit of EMP, just a little bit, and we go to motorized barrels, straight down, and bomb queue. Perfect. Yes, the space suck must become a thing. Engine power at zero thrust, not optimal. Bet that exposed Billy. With a nice E. Yeah. That nice belly. Oh! It's in the water. It's in the water. You know, that's not the most helpful thing when it's in the water. I made it too heavy. Okay. Okay. Oh, hold on. Wait, what am I on? I'm on combat, man. Okay. Straight up. Straight back down. Okay. Do you know what we could use right about now? We could go to this. We could go to this. Oh, we have, like, no engine power. Yeah, that could help, I suppose. So we'll go to MISC. Fuel power. No, wait, where is it? It's resources. Yes, resources. And we'll shove some more batteries on this engine until it is in the positive charge. Huh. Or what we could do is separate it like that and then add another electric engine. That could also help. Okay, there we go. So what we need right now is just more RTGs. And we have some space right here to shove them. Perfect. We have 13 people watching. Atlas put in build mode. I was thirsty. Okay. The belly of the ship explodes. Can you make a bigger tractor? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to have to fix this before we use... it, aren't I? Yeah, probably. Ducks gotta drink too. Yeah, they gotta dive straight into that water. You are in infinite loop. In an infinite loop? What do you mean an infinite loop? Your internet might have died on you. Or. Hold on, is the stream bad? Okay, no, the stream's fine. Why are you psyching me out like that? Okay. Perfect. Let's raise this thing back up out of the water. Let's just turn it off for now. Okay, perfect. Turn it back on. Not working for some reason. They are not charging. Oh, it's not in combat. Okay. Fly to the mountains of freedom. Cool desktop, bro. Thank you. Sticking radioactive material right to the ammo generators. Brilliant idea, if I do say so myself. The thing's just too heavy now. There's so many thrusters on it. I really just want to add wings. I think that... if this thing is going to be such a high cruising altitude ship, I think we should just add some wings, you know. I think it would be healthy to the development of my little thing. Fine, four. Okay, bye. Bye, Rex. Oh, I see what you're talking about. So, yeah, there's drag. So, what if I take that off? Will that help the drag? A little bit. Not that much, though. And we have so many thrusters just pushing straight upwards. The drag is... yeah. Okay. I think what we should do at this point is take off all these small little jets, because this is so inefficient to do, and we should just stick a big one. There we go. There we go. Flying upwards. That fixed the problem. I'll get back to him. How cheap is it? I don't think it's cheap at all. There's all your statistics. All your statistics. Bam. Okay, they're gone. Atlas made it not so cheap at all. I'm gonna be sky high with RTGs. Yep. Oh, yay, we're flying back towards the mainland. Okay, so what I do want to do is I do want to fire this down and see what... no internal ammo supply. That could be helpful. You know, having ammo on your thing just maybe could be helpful. In fact, that's probably what I'll use the top for, is just bam. Because that's where the most connections are. On them planes. Oh, yeah. I can't wait for that, too. I'm going to have to get out of the game and say meow in the chat. Okay. Meow. Bam. Okay. I'm surprised that he's not using any fuel at all. Oh, I should, but I didn't think there'd be enough room for an efficient engine, so I said no. Steam freezed for a second for anybody else. No, there's no recoil on this thing because it's not that. Okay, let's aim it straight on. What is the damage like? We have... That is just horrible shell. So if the frag is not too good, then we'll just put gauge increases on it. I think that we might just end up doing that either way. This is not connected. Okay. How can I connect this? Straight into the veins. Not into the veins. That's unhealthy. You should never do that. Is that connected? Oh, yeah, but all of these aren't now. Oh, wait. Are they? Yeah, they are. What if I go like this? Then they still are. Oh, because it's connected right there. Okay. And then we can just go like this. Okay. We need to add a bit of protection. A bit of protection. Okay. What are you people? Oh, I'm so confused. No recoil. What is the fun in that? Make engines great again. Atlas, it's nearly 2 o'clock in the morning for me. Just go to bed. Just go to bed. Make the bottom autoloaders butt explosive. Consistency. He is in a loop of weights/jets. Yes, I am. Currently. Okay, so what does the damage look like on this now? We have 166 frags. I might actually add a bit of an explosive power, because we do need a bit of a hole for our frag to go through. How much did that take away? Not that much, and it gave us a ton of explosive damage for the firepower. I know, but it's so high cruising altitude that nothing's really going to be able to take it down, and that's what I'm excited about. Let's spawn in an Atlas and take this thing over to combat it. Oh, we have no detection equipment. I realize that. Okay. Where can we actually put detection? Yeah, I use ammo ejectors to drop AG. Okay. Bed is no fun. I know. Bed is no fun. Bed is no fun. No fun at all. Maybe a strip of the wings behind the wing, sort of like flaps on a plane. Besides an AA guns. No, but AA guns are not gonna get this high and or still be that accurate. Save it, you fool. Oh, yep, that'd be a good idea. Mark 3. Bam, thank you. Why didn't I save? What happened? Did we crash? No, you guys messing with me. My gosh. Incoming crash in 3, 2, 1. There's no crash incoming. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Oh, yeah, weapon controller. Yeah, that'd be nice, too. I mean, that could be helpful in some circumstance. There's a controller. Okay, and we'll shove it right about... We'll shove it right about there. Okay, just right there, you know. And then receiver. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, we'll go like that. How straightforward can this aim? I can't control it. Okay. Dang, that's a big shell. And how fast did that reload? That's not actually too bad. Okay. Just delay with upload. Oh, it takes a bit for it to... Good luck with the design. Bye. Okay. Bye, mate. I'm actually gonna check on something real quick. Okay. No aiming card. Why? Cause, you know, I said so. And I just don't feel like it. Is that a good solution? Absolutely not. But that's the logic I'm gonna go with. As I secretly shove those components in there. Target and aim. Okay. This is what I have to work with every week. we feel you. Yep. Okay. You're just being countryist towards Americans, aren't you? Should feel ashamed. Oh, this thing can fire straight forward. Or just about. Yay, okay. And it's 100% accurate. You should be used to it then, assistancy. Okay. Making fun of me. Making dang fun of me in the comments. Good for you, I guess. Okay. I really hate about the first 30 minutes of the stream. Things on some blocks have no mass. They don't? So these have no mass. Oh, that's good to know. That's really good to know. Oh, wait. No, they do. I think. Illuminati confirmed. Where? What triangle did you see? Grint Gaming. So, doesn't matter. Cheaty plane of yours. Yes, it is a cheaty plane of mine. Fuse boxes? No. Fuse boxes. Bixes. We don't even have to worry about it. I vote Deepwater Guard. Oh, wait. What have you guys been saying? I forgot about... Yeah, they are sort of triangle-ish. They're very, very weird wings, actually. If we head over to the map... Where are we? Oh, look at the Atlas. It's trying to... Oh, that's adorable. Okay, Oh, you have to hold it down, of course. Uh, Apparently, it does not want to turn. Very concerning, actually. the first radioactive space duck. Yes. Ah, yes. Only the finest quality content. It is turning around. It's taking a minute, though. Oh, now the thing's just circling. You are an aircraft. Okay. Oh, then I just need to zoom in and go like... Bam. Are you gonna follow it? No clue. Oh, you're just circling this thing now. Perfect. Let's go kill Atlas. I do need wings. Oh, you know what also could use wings? A duck that is swimming currently. Okay. Oh, it's like just above the water. Okay. We must fix this. Okay. My phone died. Hold on. Stupid phone. Dying on me. No, get your butt back up. Out of the water. 21. Ion thrusters. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, you know what we could use? We could use some ailerons. That could be helpful. Aileron. There we go. We're flying now, I guess. Very, very slowly, if that. We're not. Forward, we're not going slow. Upwards, though, not very fast. Oh, I can see the Atlas just rushing over here as fast as it can. Oh, that's much better. Oh, it actually made. Okay. Okay, so we have one there. Okay, so at least the thing's moving towards the ship. Okay. Oh, great job. Absolute great job. Stuck in the water. Okay, it's trying to turn. That's the problem. Jet stabilizer. When in doubt, more jet stabilizers. Okay. There we go. And we still have to add more armor on this thing. Rip in 3, 2, 1. Okay, we need to shove some jet engines on this dilly dad. Or just... No one notices. Oh, there's like no thrust coming out of these. Okay. If we go like that. It's trying to move and it's just not working. Huh. Because it's trying to flip itself over and then these don't let it and then it crashes into the ground. So what if we just remove these? It's a bit better, but still absolutely horrible. Redstones and pieces, I'm not going to have to put you back together. Dang. Okay. Oh, we can put thrusters on this. Okay. When in doubt, more thrusters. Waypoint too low. What do you mean the waypoint's low? What does that mean? I don't know how to set a waypoint. Altitude -2. Oh, so we have to like drag it up. Okay. Oh, but I don't know how to do that. Okay, we're gonna flip this thing back over. Okay, so I hope no one notices. Okay, there we go. Crankshaft. Cylinders. Press V to check the power tab. Okay, waypoint too low. Oh, there's the Atlas in the background. Okay. We need fuel, and then we'll be able to take this off the ground. There we go. That's how you fix that. Okay, so it's not even my fault. It's the fact that. Okay, so what we do need to do is just turn it into combat mode and flip it back up into the air. Okay. Not helpful, you know. Not helping. Wait, what? Ah, yes. How little I know. My duck needs therapy. Of course. Yes. Of course. Kaboom. What we do need, though, however, is we need to take the ailerons off. I know that's what I did. I set it to combat. Okay, so we just need to do a barrel roll. Of course, nothing but the finest. I think what might be happening is that the lift is right behind the mass. So if we were to. Oh, wait. We need to do this real quick. So if we were to do this. Okay. And then the lift is now above the mass, which helps. I will go to sleep now. Okay, yeah. Do an atlas. Ah. Okay, bam. Okay. Why does it want to do barrel rolls? Stop doing barrel rolls. Stop doing barrel rolls. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, please. Just stop. Just gonna save this real quick. Look how I heard that. Okay. So I'm gonna stop working on that, and now we're gonna work on a laser death tank, because that's easier than a flying thing. Where's a good place? Here. No, I'm not. Okay. Where are these islands? Well, they could be over there. I don't actually have any clue where these islands are. Okay, so I flew past them, so that I don't know. I'm just gonna keep flying forward. It needs downward force. Okay, here we go. We found mainland, I think, hopefully. Okay. Okay. Laser death tank. The radioactivity has made the duck go crazy. Okay. Akabam. Add a couple more blocks so it doesn't die immediately. And then take that off. Put a chair. A kabam. Take that off.
Just this for now.
Oh, you need a Sherman? I already got one. Okay. Sherman, where's my Sherman? I don't remember which one's my good one. That one is not my good tank. That's the first tank I ever made. So this thing is cheap. I actually worked on it for a couple days. Wait, no. Maybe I didn't call it the Sherman. Here, let's see how bad... No, yeah, this isn't what I made. Will you make an example of a custom jet engine? I do not know how to make custom jets. Now the flip. Okay. Where in the world is mine? Did I call it the Titan Mark II? Let's check. No, what is that? Ah, oh, it's that thing. It's like, it's a submarine plane that has, yeah. It didn't work out too good. It's a very, very well protected ship. It dives and flips and stuff. It's very cool. It's kind of like a jet ski. It goes about 100 on the water. Very good creation I made. But that is not what we're here for. We are here for my Sherman. There is my Sherman. I might have actually called it the War... No. Warming. The Walmart. What is this? I have no recollection of this. Ah, that's... I know what it is. But you don't. Okay. I didn't call it the Valkyrie. Maybe. I don't... Oh, never mind. I remember what the Valkyrie was. Why did I spawn that in? Memories. About 4 hours of memeage. Okay. Where in the world is this thing? Wait, why are it so not at control? Do you have Mayos? My Steam name is my YouTube name. It's just Atlas Gamer. What did I call this thing? It wasn't the UAPO. It wasn't R&D. Actually, what is this? I'm curious. Just looking back through my old ships. Oh, that's actually not too bad looking. Huh. I might use this as our ship contest. That might be a good idea. What is this like? It doesn't fire, apparently. What does the inside look like? Oh, not that bad. It's not that bad of a cannon, either. It's one of my earlier ones, as well. Dang. That's 2,300 damage. I mean, I could fix that, but... What's the tilt like on this? Reload time takes forever. Dang. Okay, that's some serious range. Don't yawn, I'm sorry, I need to. Hey, Atlas, knowledge tank that doesn't. Crowd control is out of control. Yes. Yeah, it is. Crowd control is non-existent. I wonder if these are both the same cannon. They look the same. Okay, that's actually a bit more damage. In your voice chat. Yeah. Hey man. This is one of my earlier ships. If I get lazy and... Oh, this thing's made out of wood. What was I thinking? It's braced with metal, though. Okay. Trying to find all my good things that I could work on. What's the Reaper? Let's see what that is. That thing. Okay. That must be old. What's the RAM? Oh, here it is. This is my tiny, cheap tank that we can mass produce. Somewhat fast firing. Works great, actually. If we go to the Onyx Watch and we put in, I don't know, Sky Viper. There we go. We'll shoot it down. Very, very accurate. Very, very great ship. That's a horrifying. Getting flashbacks. The Russians lands cruisers. Okay. Yep, okay. Yeah, so we could mass produce these. And very, very robust things. So you can cut off about half the thing, and it's like a worm. And it'll still run. Very, very sturdy. I've checked this for a long time. Very, very accurate gun. Does a ton of damage for the small amount, and it only costs about... Where is it? About that. 546. So we can mass produce these in our land campaign. Can I see the X-Wing, please? A new order. There's a big thing coming soon. Russian. Yeah. I have no idea what you guys are saying. Okay. The true thing of anything is, can we take down an Atlas? Because if we can, I can beat myself. And if I can beat myself, then we have Inception, the movie, and then we make millions of dollars. That's at least my logic. Okay, can we take down an Atlas? This is a question that needs to be answered. Can our tiny little tank take down an Atlas? Oh. This thing can... Oh, no. Knocked off the cannon. So much for... Yeah, it completely shredded the insides. Put an advanced cannon. Let's go. Atlas, come over. Voice chat. Okay. I do need someone to send me a private message because that's how I can get into the actual thing. Yeah, I need someone to send me a private message. The new order. Okay. I really wish that it would work. Settings. Audio. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Okay. Oh, because we have a game. Yep, it's a sermon. I need someone to send me a private message on Discord so we can actually do this. I'm ready for my thing. Okay. What if I just open it myself? Ah, I can't. Oh, what I could do is this, though. Let's go to startup. Discord. Oh, I didn't know it was in there. Okay, quick access. Let's drag that onto my desktop so I can actually use that. Okay. Oh, you know what we could do? We could do this, and we could go to video game capture. We could go to... No. Okay, back up. We could go to this. Go to window capture. Game capture. Oh, we can do this. We could set it to From the depths. Good. And you guys should be able to hear it now. If we move this down to the bottom. Perfect. Will that add sound in? Or is this sound non-existent? Okay, I need someone to help me. I need a private message sent. In England? I'm not in England. How about no? Hey, I need someone to send me a private message, please. Oh wait, I turned off that though. Slight problem. Oh, you know what I do need to do, though? I need to shove it in there. I need to open it from in there. Because then it'll actually open because it has all the files it needs. To most people. Like most of the time, I have no idea what most of you are talking about. Sorry. I can't launch it. Okay, what if we just try to open it? Turn it off and back on. Great idea. Can't believe I haven't thought of that before. You've watched 2 live streams. Good on you, sir. Discord isn't running. Why does Discord not like me? What I could do is maybe this. That could open it up. Open that back up. It's running. I can't use it though. It's not over there. Why? Oh, because you're just slamming your face on the desk. I get you. I think I did it. I left. Down. Close down program. My lady. Ow. Ah, dang. Hurt myself. When you hurt yourself taking off your hat. Pokemon Go, turn off your computer. No, thank you. Thank you, Discord. Very helpful. Pulling up black box. Ah, yes. I'm just going to launch it again. That might help. Could help. Just do it. I'm trying. Don't yell at me. I have nothing. I'm sorry. Dang. So angry. These people just be angry. So there's a couple ways I can get Discord back up. I can shut down my computer, restart it. Not a good idea. Or Control, delete, why control? I'm very intensely thinking. I know it was like right here. Let's move it to the appropriate. Here, you know what we'll do? We'll troubleshoot it. No, there's no reason to do that. I've done that plenty of times and it just doesn't boot back up. So we're gonna do a troubleshoot. I'm gonna fix. I'm trying to hurry up. Don't scream at me. Don't scream at me. Life.exe. That's hilarious. In life.exe. I'm a bad joke. I'm bad at jokes. That's sad. I mean, still detecting the issue. Whether the app. Yes, big man. Hi man, what do you need? I'm here for you. What'd you need? I'm trying. I'm sorry. I'm trying to hurry up. Actually, we'll launch Discord now. There we go. Thank gosh, finally. I'm afraid. Okay, there. Fine. Okay. Don't scream at me. Did it take me long enough? Of course. I'm not doing too good, am I? I'm not too good at this thing called streaming. You know what? And I couldn't figure it out. Quick problem. They can't hear you at all, and they just think I'm crazy. Yes, I'm hearing you through earphones. And I can hear from the depths in the background my tank exploding. So what I'm going to do is do a window capture. Set it to. Oh wait, we can't do that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh God. Oh God. No. Okay. Game capture. Maybe this is recognized as a game. It is not recognized as a game. I can't do this. No, it. I know it's over here. I don't know. And then I go into my settings, and it has nothing there for it. So maybe an advanced. Oh wait, maybe an advanced. I don't. Microphone noise gate. Oh, maybe. It's in the negative decibels. That could probably be a problem. Oh wait, no, but that's my voice as well. Okay. That's not game sound. That could be a problem. No. Yes. Yes, I do. It says default. Oh, and then it. Okay, so my headphones. Oh wait, so then I click my headphones and apply. So they hear everything that I hear. But then I have to restart the stream. Oh,
Or
yep, that
disable
works.
your headphones.
That works.
That works?
Yeah. Okay, now it doesn't. Wait, say something.
Finally, I can watch your stream.
What do you mean? Is it buffering? It It's not buffering for everyone. I think it's just... I think it's you. Oh my gosh. I used to freak out when people used to tell me that. And then I realized everyone has different internet speed. Oh, I hope I didn't kill everything. I really hope I did not kill everything.
Did you just restore your stream?
Yep, I did.
Yes.
Okay, there we go. You can finally hear me now. I mean, they can finally hear you. Okay. And the stream just picks right back up. Okay. Good. So I'll have two separate uploads. Okay. There we go. I'm going back to building my tank. I'm just going to make an army of Shermans now. Rams.
So you're going to load it in... Yep.
Oh no. Oh god. What is my chat saying? Let's check on it.
Praise gods.
Audio praise
Use
lords.
For life.
Yeah. Okay, now it doesn't. Wait. They're still watching the old stream. They're not even on the new one.
They are on the new one.
Yeah. It updated.
You're spawning in a bunch of crappy tanks.
Hey. They're good, okay? They're good tanks. They're the best tanks, actually. Like, there's no way to get better than them. Fact. Big Eye Man, that is your name. Man.
Okay. Should we load a multiplayer instance, though?
My internet will die if we do that.
What if Season C hosts?
Please, no. My sleep pattern's messed up enough.
Yeah, the stream's about to finish in like 20 minutes also, so...
Okay.
It's not going to be that much longer. At most, I have like 45 minutes left in me, so...
I suppose, yeah.
For 45 minutes, we have to plug yourself here. Back in.
Yep. Okay, big death laser tank. That's what I'm making.
Let me actually watch.
Okay, you should do that. You know what we should also do? We should, not. My brain doesn't work anymore. I've done this for too long. Okay. I really wish we could have suspension on our tanks. It's just bad not to have it.
My god, my voice on speakers! That's horrible.
Yeah, that's
There's
why.
Enough delay that hearing my own voice does not actually mess me up.
Yep, I have about a minute of delay. I could change that and probably get it down to about 15 seconds, but... Eh. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time for that. Which way is my ship facing? It's facing that way. Let's put the wheels in the right direction. There we go. Shove a bunch of them back there. Okay. Let's see the...
I mean, about the delay, do you really have to record in 720p?
In what way? And like it freezes my computer or what?
Like you could get it to 480p. Mass production!
480p?
Yeah.
Dang, that would be bad quality stream.
I mean, it's low life and all that, but that's
wait,
cheap,
wait, no, my stream is on 144, 2 something, 4, and then 720. You can just change, if you go to the gear at the very bottom, you can change the quality of the stream. I made it where my stream is 4 different options. Oh.
Yeah, but I mean, I suppose I.
If you're I'm gonna
get.
Bad.
I'm gonna get it down to 144p.
Okay.
See if that helps.
All right, you do you. What is Commando Cody saying that Captain Rex is hating? Dang. Stop hating on each other.
Who? Yeah, he keeps getting... Oh, is that because they're two different... You know, there's Captain and the Commander.
Well, no. In Star Wars lore, from what I know, Rex and Cody are actually supposedly close friends.
Yeah, I think...
Order 66!
Actually, no. Rex just obeyed that.
I'm taking away Captain's authority to be a person of power.
What? Whoa!
I'm taking away this man.
Oh.
I can put him in a timeout. Block user, report message. I don't want to do any of that. Hold on. How do I take away my moderators? Oh, there we go. Okay, Captain Rex. No. Lightning, you're my only moderator. There we go. He's mad. Okay. How's my death tank coming along? I just want to make a car. Let's just make a car for the remainder of...
I feel Nazi. Mm.
You feel like a Nazi?
That's nothing new there.
Yes. No, that's nothing new. Indeed. I'm gonna turn on my fan.
No, not the audio. I'm kidding. It's a joke.
You won't hear it.
I know. Quality microphone.
Now, if I go really, 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 you will hear it. My dad. But I won't do that.
Sounded like a plane. No. I'm not giving either one of you power, Commander and Captain. Duralius needs to ask me something. What do you need to ask me? Oh no, it's Daedalus, not Duralius. Why do I think his name's Daedalus?
He keeps trying to tell you to do mirror mode.
Mirror mode. Oh, I have mirror mode on.
Exactly.
What? Does he want to screw me up?
I just.
What?
I'm confused what he's laughing at.
Yeah, same.
Someone kill me!
Redstone?
I shouldn't learn. I shouldn't watch. I shouldn't watch the stream with the audio.
Oh, the audio loop?
No, yes, and yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Now I understand.
That'll screw up your brain.
Only if you hear it just slightly after. With this delay, it's fine.
Yeah, it's like just you talking from the past.
Yeah.
Time to make a V-48 engine. Shove it into a tank. Does a car really need exhaust?
Nope.
Is that necessary? Oh, I'm losing viewers! Oh, no, wait, we went back up to 10. Never mind. I had 20 Tuesday.
Daedalus isn't here.
The fuck, Daedalus?
What? What'd he say?
He's capping. Somebody prevent him from capping.
What is capping?
Using caps.
Capturing
the flag.
Have you read that?
Have I read what?
I've not read it. Just put in the chat.
Discord?
No, I mean, no, YouTube chat.
What is he?
I was concerned.
I can't scroll up or down or without crashing the game. What do you say? What? You can't just not tell me.
No.
You tell me, or I'm going to have to dig through it and everyone's going to have to wait.
Okay, repeat. Because I have actually turned down the audio so I couldn't hear it. Yes. What was the question?
No gas or entering the pipes. Heat vent.
Good.
Oh.
God.
Oh, that's nice. You don't have to have your pipes directional anymore.
Nope. Well done.
Oh, I like that. Oh, that's so much easier now. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Okay. I have a V48 engine. Let's shove a chair on that. And let's drive it around.
Oh, no. Not again.
What happened?
People...
What happened?
I got to read the comments again. What is that thing about Trump is a joke? Oh, yeah, because I said yes, Trump is a joke. And both of them said the same thing at the same time.
Okay, there we go. Okay, let's start up. Why are
your
only
truck
half
has...
of them? Only half
your
of
truck...
them are going. What?
Your truck has too much volume for the actual guns it has. Or, you know.
It doesn't have any guns right now.
Yeah, but it's way too large.
Hey. I can have big aspirations about how big I want my tanks. And, you know, I can do that. As an American.
But it's not effective.
It is.
Good God.
It is totally effective, and if you say otherwise, it's a lie. I'm sorry. I had to call you out on that. Okay, so that's about all of the engines I can have for some reason. Oh, my hat fell off. A stupid top hat. Okay, get back on. What are they saying? Meow. You said my name wrong.
Meow, meow.
Meow.
Can somebody rename Dredalus Gaming?
Yeah. The name's too hard to spell. I don't like it. I already have like 4 brain cells. I need more to understand that complex.
4 brain cells. You think you're exaggerating there?
Oh, dang. I have like 0.5, you know. It just like goes... My thoughts go in a loop until they make sense. Somewhat.
They're called neurons.
Yeah. Mine's just like
both
an atom thick. Huh? Mm-hmm.
Hmm? I do like your hat.
Oh, you like my hat?
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's nice. That would be funny if you recorded that, the hat falling down with your hands on it, and then looped it back reverse, like doing a trick, and then you get a trick shot. And
oh, I should and like take it off and like throw it. Oh no!
No,
just take
do
it off
live,
and then
do
put
it live.
Reverse. Yeah,
hat trick live.
15 million views guaranteed. I'll do it. What is my chat saying? They are making no sense, like always. What are we doing? I don't know. Daedalus, we don't use those words here. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to delete your comments, sir. I'm gonna remove that. Let's keep it PG-18.
Why is there clones? Why is there clones in the sub matrix of the comments?
Because they're brothers, I think.
Okay.
I believe it's one person with two accounts.
Really?
It makes sense.
It does. Maybe they're twins. My gosh. Okay.
It's the twin god.
How much? This is not taking any fuel. You know what? I want like a Corvette of cars in this game. So you know what I'm gonna use? Jet engines. You know what? I should turn it to. Can we change the max output of wheels? Is that a thing?
You can't.
You can turn them down. Yeah. You can't turn them up.
Yeah, you can.
See. You know what? Since I won't get banned if I copy something over and over and over again.
What do you mean? Music?
Meow. Okay, we're going to copy and paste that, and I'm just going to do this.
Well, I mean, is there a way we can introduce music inside a vocal channel?
I don't know. No idea.
Why are you spamming meows?
Because I can. I'm the king of the stream. YouTube can't say anything about it.
Stop it.
I have the right.
You chat against it.
Atlas.
Okay.
We know where you live.
Yeah.
No, you don't. You have
Nevada.
No idea.
You want to bet?
Nevada. That's about four states away.
It's about four states away from Arizona, isn't it?
No.
One?
I don't actually know.
Fuel efficient engine, Dayless. No, you'd never make one of them.
No. Gosh, no. We're going to spend our hard earned tax dollars on fuel, you know? That's what we're going to use them on.
How about we make a bunker?
A bunker.
Sounds like a great idea.
That does sound like a good idea. Jets! I just made my car go 50 meters per second. It is now rocketing across the landscape.
Oh.
And I can actually control it. This is amazing. Okay.
Yes. Now find a usage.
Usage? We can make it a mortar car and just drive it around so fast that nothing can hit us.
Really?
Oh, you know a good thing that we could use that would get a lot of views? We could make a tracer tank. We can name it.
No, you don't, Daedalus. You can wait.
What is Daedalus saying? FPS. Oh no. Oh, it blew up. My car's blowing up.
Rest in peace.
That moment you realize you've gone mentally insane. That was the day I posted my first video.
Fun thing is, I actually recorded an entire episode of
I'm sorry.
From the Depths Battalion. No, wait, that's the wrong game. Star Wars Battalion, using my voice as the Star Wars music, because it was copyrighted.
That's cringy.
So I just sang the whole team on and on and on while I was speaking over myself.
That's so cringy.
It was very funny.
Did you never post it? Or did you post it? I like how I have a good 9 loyal people that just stick through whatever I decide to do. It's good.
Because they're good.
Yeah.
Because they come for your stupidity.
I'm going to throw a question in the chat. Reason. Who has GT Online?
About everyone?
I mean on PC. Who has good PC?
Oh, that's hard to find.
I am getting confused now. Because I've got the audio from this stream and this.
Same. You shouldn't listen to it too much. It gets your brain sucked into the universe.
Is that scientifically accurate?
Yes, and then you can't go back. You go insane. You explode.
You just end up in a white room with a bunch of other people that have broke the universe.
That'd be fine, actually.
With a black man in a suit saying he's
the
Jesus.
What?
Then telling you, you are the next one. Replace me for 1 week.
Is that a nightmare of yours? We'll see.
No, it's a movie.
Ending up in a white room with a black guy in a suit?
Yeah, it's The Matrix.
It's a movie. No,
it is. Oh, God. But it wasn't a white room.
It was. With two chairs, a table, and a TV.
I haven't watched it since I've been like five, so I don't know.
Like Spike. What about the Like Spike?
Like Spike.
It might make some top quality content.
Well,
I got an ad. And it's about Nerf guns.
I got for children's toys.
Oh, you guys should
see them. He's about to get pregnant.
What?
There.
Rest wow. About.
You got comment wrecked.
Wrecked? I haven't even looked at my chat in a while. Hold on, let me look back at it. Okay, it's a bunch of nonsense.
Yeah, two dislikes. I think it's Daedalus.
Of course. Actually, how many likes do I have on it right now? I can't check. Oh, wait, I can. Never mind.
No! Okay, no, it was a friend that removed his dislike. Yeah. Ah, no trouble. Kitty catty, kitty catty.
I've got two subscribers over the stream. That's... okay. Where is my stream? I can't find it on my channel. Did it crash?
No. It's still online.
I just can't find it. Oh, wait, no. Where? I'm gonna sneeze.
Aw, little kid is so cute. He's reaching to my arm with his little paws.
My paw... is that how you see me? Paws?
No. Oh. That's how I see my cat.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me.
No.
Ah.
Not really. Though these things have very great claws, which are pretty scary.
21 likes. It's not bad.
21.
21.
There, I have assured you a complete victory over 21 likes, just because I said that.
Yes.
I don't think that's how it works.
Maybe. I mean, who knows?
Oh god, it's nearly 3 o'clock.
That moment you realize.
Yep.
Yay! King Season Z again.
This is your fault, Redstone. You started this weeks ago.
Nah.
Make me play Men of War.
are you salty?
No.
No. People are spamming you in the chat. So you are saying, no. Everyone say no.
Is that going to become a running joke on my streams? It's just meow.
I think you need some cat ears.
Oh no, that'd be weird. That would attract the furries, man. It's just. I would rather not have fan fiction written about me. That would. Motolos. What is that? Modelos? What? Stop.
Mouthless.
What is that?
No.
What in the world is that?
Meowless.
Muteless.
I gotcha.
Muteless. From the pronunciation, it's now muteless. Everybody say Mandalore. The fuck is going on?
You
Oops, I swear it.
You've lost your chat. You have lost all control.
I'm probably going to have to stop the stream soon anyways.
Do you realize if one of us actually swears in one of your videos, you are the one that gets the strike?
There's no strikes for cussing.
Ooh. Yeah.
Good overuse of it there is, but not...
Redstone, ready?
What?
Oh, come on. You have a chance to have us banned. Come on.
What?
No, you mean don't... Okay, I will shut it down. I will shut this down now.
Huge. Yeah, yeah.
Say the most offensive word you know in 3 seconds.
Humongous.
Okay, that's not offensive.
No, but it's...
It is if you're a feminist.
Yeah.
I was going to say something very offensive, then I'm not going to say it then.
You should, you know? You
no, because it's, feminists. It's not about feminists. Well, actually, it is, but...
No, I need to say that.
I mean, it could be about feminists, but that's only if you know the person. If you don't know the person, you can't exactly tell.
Well...
But again, I mean, if you say that all women are feminists... Oh, there you go. Yeah,
you're just digging yourself a hole. Just stop. Just stop.
There you go.
It's already at 6 foot. There's no need to go deeper.
This is going to be in the analogs of your channel for another 300,000 years of total war.
Is that how long YouTube's going to be around?
Three years of total war?
No, he said 300,000.
Don't tempt me.
300,000 worlds. No, 3,000.
Use your big boy words.
Coming from you, Atlas.
Hey, I may only have half a brain cell, but I know how to use it.
Touché.
Somewhat. To some extent, I can use it.
I should find a meme now.
Putin. It's the end of the stream. It's the end of the stream. Why have you stuck around and wasted your life? I'm kidding.
No, actually, play a copyrighted soundtrack from Sabaton.
No.
It's the end of the stream.
He hasn't copyrighted that. Speaking of podcasts.
See the world's in flames. Na 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 na.
There's a loop of me. It's a loop. Okay.
On the other side, it's the end of the stream.
The other side. Big man wants to become a mod. That's sad, really, because the stream's about to be over. You can become a god. How dare you say that? Lightning's getting a bit feisty. Dang. I'm gonna.
No, a backwards dog equals God.
Ah, yes. I've had 26 views from different people.
What? 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 Redstone?
Yeah. Nah.
How will you check?
Oh, why?
That's what I want to know.
What? What even? What even happened to my comments?
I have no idea.
It got deleted.
Who would have done such a thing? Maybe my army of moderators.
What?
I don't waste time on you, Atlas. Oh, thank you. Nice to know you've been here for the whole stream.
Whoa!
No, I'm very thankful of it though.
Everyone's mad at everything now.
Okay.
I mean, pretty much, you asked me to say something very offensive, so I thought of a very offensive thing to say.
Well, say.
I did it.
Say something.
I'll kick your aft.
Okay. Quick question. Are you there?
Yeah.
So I have a present, okay?
Mm.
All right. Go to Discord.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh no. Oh no, is there a riot incoming?
I predict a riot.
Okay.
I predict a riot.
Okay, just look at Discord.
Why? Because you post a top hat?
Of course. You know, I'm not the British one, but I will be remembered for the top hat.
Uh-oh. The cat is in there. Mm.
But do you have a monocle?
No. Oh, I should get an eye patch, though. I mean, I don't know how I'd play video games as well, but...
No, I think Lysir should get an eye patch. And
what has happened to Lysir? I haven't heard that guy since the stream.
I reckon he should just cosplay as, like, his icon.
And Zuki should get cat ears. Fedora. It's a fedora. Yes, indeed.
Oh, you're being threatened to not end the stream.
Threatened. You don't want us to end the stream. My cat's trying to kill me.
Here, I won't. I have a ton of time left. Until I'm, like, pulled from my computer.
Good. Then you'll excuse me. I'll have to make sure I live another day.
Excuse me. I just want to make sure I don't get killed in the middle of the night. Why is Falcon posted a bunch of nines? Oh. Okay. Sorry, man, but there was an offensive word in there. I have to take that down. Moderators, can you please do your work?
They are.
They're not. They're posting cat pictures. Oh, and then they both say I love you.
Atlas. Uh-huh. Look.
What? Where?
Me.
Where?
No, actually, I'm not going to say that.
Here. What?
No.
Tell me. So you know what I said? I'm not going to finish the stream until I get pulled away. I just got pulled away. This is my longest stream I've ever done. It's 3 hours long. I'm proud of myself. What was the max views we got for this stream? Let's see. Let's see. Let's compare them to last time. My total peak was 14. That's actually horrible. Last time I got like 20-something. But that was the 1,000 stream, so whatever. Oh, I get a week off. Oh, I can make a bunch of videos. Yay. Also hope to get a drone. Oh, sub. Thank you. Okay, I have to go. Do not leave. People are telling me not to leave. No, goodbye, or else. Thanks for the stream as we know it. I'm sleeping. Good for you. Don't kill.
Ow.
That's someone unsubscribing and resubscribing. It's so annoying. I made a program where it does that. Well, I didn't make the program. I stole the program, but still. Potato, potato.
I'm back.
Dang, that person got mad. Stop.
No, he's...
I'm stopping that. What?
All right. What was my question, though?
I don't know.
Yes, I had a question for the chat.
Oh, you should say it before they all start leaving.
Yes. Actually, view count is growing up. I'm gonna wait until they're.
You're ending the stream now. The viewers are coming.
They're like, "Yay, he's right. Finally gone." So
I wonder how I'm actually gonna manage a stream myself.
You're not Atlas.
Yeah. Hey everyone, if you're the
shameless promotion incoming.
Shameless promotion incoming. On the 26th and 27th, if you are part of the next stream, you don't have to watch the next video because it's actually just gonna tell you what's gonna happen next weekend.
Hold on, before everyone leaves, I have to put something on. I'm downloading something off YouTube real quick.
No.
I'll put it up. Okay, let me just download this real quick. And this is what I'm going to play for until my stream hits 3 hours, because I really want to hit 3 hours. Okay, download that.
Oh, no. Oh, no, my cat's eating my cables.
That's sad.
Oh, God.
What?
What are you doing on the stream?
All of you lovely people, have a good night. I'm leaving. But before that happens, enjoy this. A present from me to you.
You really need to answer your comments.
What are they saying? Kill myself.
No. I mean...
You're like, you should read your comments.
Good.
Okay. Good. Good to know. Good to know.
No, Atlas, I mean, your YouTube comments, you got like 30 of them that you need to answer.
How do you know? Okay, I will.
Because I saw them. How do your browser?
On my browser? Where? Okay, hold on. How do I do this? It's not window capture, game capture, text, image slideshow. That could be it. Let's try that. No, that's not it. Okay. What I will do, though, is play this on Windows Media Player.
Well, actually, if we can manage to actually podcast something, we're going to make sure that...
I'm not in charge.
Yeah, you're not in... but that we have things to say and such.
Yeah. Talk about video games, new releases, and random stuff.
So, I've noticed something about your streams, Atlas.
Uh-huh.
They're about 10% gameplay, 30% your desktop,
and
the rest is just us talking bullshit.
Ah, that's good to know. Everyone, my chat is freaking out. Come on.
Oh, yeah, and meow memes.
Yeah.
You're a cat now.
No, I don't want to be. It's bad.
Tough. Chat says you are. They're meowing at you.
Does the internet have to classify me?
Atlas gamer definition. Actually.
Don't. Please. Please don't. Please. No, don't look that up.
I don't have both at the same time.
Is that
only half and a half?
I can't download this. Hold on. Give me a second. And I'm gonna play this as I walk out the room, and then fades to this.
Atlas Reactor Ditches Free to Play is a premium digital game, which looks like a lot. What was the game called that you advertised on your thumbnail? At first, and you played for some time.
Overwatch?
Yeah, that actually oddly looks like Overwatch. Apparently, it's a bad game.
Yes, chat is convinced you're a cat.
Also, about your about your actual streams. There's always these 13 people. You know.
Hold on, give me like 2 seconds. Back.
Hold on.
I can't hear you for what I'm doing real quick. I'm sorry.
No, wait, holy shit, look at he's you coming over with me, bud?
No,
stay here.
Turn on the stream real quick and listen to what's on.
Oh, I've been listening the whole time.
Look at my phone.
Okay, I'm gonna leave this on for about the next 10
You
minutes.
Are gonna get flagged for this.
No, I'm not.
Only he is gonna get flagged.
It's not copyrighted because it's like 2 seconds
is,
loop.
Rex is apologizing.
Dying.
Rex accepts.
Okay. There we go. I'm gonna leave this on. I'm gonna go.
One time.
So great. Okay.
That's
when
it.
Is that on your desktop?
Goodbye, all you beautiful people. Enjoy this until my stream hits 3 hours. I'm leaving. I have to go eat.
I thought that was.
Are you kidding? Nature.
Bye. Goodbye.
He's literally. Oh my god, Atlas. No!
So, I guess Atlas is gone. What?
He's just abandoned the stream. It's us now. Yeah.
Yo.
Just you, me, and some epic sax.
And the audience. Oh, please, yeah. The audience. Oh, I can hear Atlas. He's rushing the dishes. Yeah, he's screwing with the dishes. Oh, fucking hell. Cat's in the... You know when the cat's trying to kill the curtains?